subscribe Tekta channel and press the bell icon for more latest video.
Hi friends, welcome to Tekta channel. Today I am going to show you in this video how to fix power management tab missing in Windows 10 PC. So please subscribe my channel for more latest video. Very simple method to fix this problem. First of all, you have to go run command, then type here register editory, hit enter, then click on S, click on HKEY local machine, click on system, click on current control set, click on control, here search power, click on power, here right click, click on string value, type here CS enabled, select and right click, select on modify, click on modify, type 0 value data and click OK. Now try again, your problem fixed. So in this video you fix power management tab missing in Windows 10 PC. Thanks for watching friends. If you like this video, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel.